freedom to say and think what we believe, to express our individuality and diversity. That's our birthright, and it's ensured by this document. Join us in supporting the National Archives celebration of the 200th anniversary of the Bill of Rights.